Saudi Arabia, the searing desert land. It's famous for immense wealth and rich reserves of natural resources. Perhaps one of the biggest suppliers in the world, in fact. But the Arab Kingdom isn't seen at the forefront when it comes to clean energy and sustainability. But not for long, as things are beginning to change. A masterpiece is taking shape along the much-coveted landmark, NEOM, Saudi Arabia. In fact, we're talking about Oxagon. Perhaps to be the country's first ever step forward to the future, it looks like Saudi Arabia is now headed towards design production. As per the Jenny Southern reports, quote, part of Saudi Arabia's forthcoming giga project NEOM, Oxagon will be a 7-kilometer-wide floating city, which will be home to the world's first fully automated port and integrated logistics hub. Curious to know more? Well, let's get right into it. In the words of Saudi Arabia's crown prince Mohammed bin Salman, quote, Oxagon will be the catalyst for economic growth and diversity in NEOM and the kingdom, further meeting our ambitions under Vision 2030. The royal is all set to reshape and reinvent Saudi Arabia like never before. By embracing modernization and technology, he aims to not only make a better future for the citizens of his nation, but the rest of the world. With a strong vision and abundance of wealth, Mohammed bin Salman has capitalized on Saudi's oil-soaked wealth and channelized it toward the sustenance and prosperity of his country. The kingdom aims to showcase top-notch technology alongside futuristic infrastructure. They're utilizing every possible opportunity to make a mark and emerge as leaders of sustainable living. Prince Salman plans to end up turning the kingdom's northwest coast into a clean energy hub, which aims to diversify Saudi Arabia from crude oil and boost sustainability investment. This visionary drive is best seen in the city of NEOM. As a significant part of the crown prince's plan to usher in a new age of technological advancements. We have covered it before and all of its fascinating features early on the channel, so don't forget to check that out. Meanwhile, the highlight of today's video is a small area in the southwest corner of NEOM, apparently named Oxagon. Due to its emphasis on sustainability, this area is going to be centered around an integral port, which will also comprise of a logistics hub. Its unique octagonal design will apparently, quote, minimize its impact on the environment and provide optimal land usage. It is here that the majority of the city's residents will reside. The Oxagon will be the city's most defining feature and is deemed by the world's largest floating structure. Additionally, it's going to become a center for NEOM's quote-unquote blue economy, thanks to its location around the world's busiest trade route in the Red Sea. So, you gotta be wondering then, what makes the Oxagon so sustainable? Well, for that, we need to look into 7 factors that form the nucleus of Oxagon's industrial development. There's sustainable energy, autonomous mobility, water innovation, sustainable food production, health and well-being, technology, and digital manufacturing. Some other features will even include advanced telecommunications, space technology, and even robotics. Built using ultra-modern construction methods, all units are powered with 100% renewable energy. So, what's the purpose of the city? The Oxagon will be a comprehensive cognitive city focused on integrating robotics and artificial intelligence. The city, which spans over 50 square kilometers, is described as a zero-net-emission floating industrial city that boasts clean energy along the Red Sea. While the floating city is already on the early stages, its first construction phase is not expected to be completed until 2025. So, the project is expected to cost a staggering $500 billion. And something as stellar and advanced as this will end up requiring a huge budget to be established. Any guesses? Referring to Oxagon, NEOM's website states, quote, "Forget what you know about the polluted and congested industrial ports of the past. This is a giant leap forwards, breathing new life into manufacturing, seamlessly integrating nature with technology. It'll be launchpad where moonshots become a reality." As you see, it's something challenging but not impossible, yet the project's given to a lot of skepticism. To make matters even worse, the Saudi government doesn't have the best track record for completing overly simplistic tasks. People are always questioning the feasibility of such a development, and as of now, no details of the project have even been revealed. So, what is Oxagon even going to look like? Or how will they make sure that the city floats? What safety measures are being taken? These questions have never even been put forward yet. Yet, we can't deny that this project is crazy ambitious. And Saudi Arabia is not restricting itself to just the Oxagon. In fact, there's several other projects lined up. Take the Rig, for example. The Rig is a tourist attraction built on an abandoned oil platform. Talk about upscaling. Looks like Saudi Arabia is now promoting sustainability as its brand, and from what we've seen, it seems to be working well for them. While the virtual model of Oxagon is being circulated as a fine example of futuristic infrastructure, we need to wait and watch if the execution of the project will actually live up to those expectations.